Let us pray. Father, we look to your loving guidance and order as the pattern of all family life. By following the example of the Holy Family of your Son in mutual love and respect, may we come to the joy of our hope in heaven. We ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. And we see you the first reading.
But speaking of love, I am simply a common, moving, or a human flesh. If I am a little prophet, understanding all the mysteries thereof, and knowing everything, and if I have faith in all its fullness, to move mountains, but without love, then I am nothing at all. If I give away all that possess, piece by piece, and if I leave you with them, love is never boastful or conceited. It is never rude or selfish. It does not take offense and is not resentful. Love takes no pleasure in other people's sins, but delights in the truth. It is always ready to excuse, to trust, to hope, and to endure whatever comes. Love. This is the word of the Lord.
Defend them out of sight. The Lord be with you.
sister. Stretch forth your hand, O Lord, towards your faithful servants, and help them from your heavenly throne. Thus may they seek you wholeheartedly, and provide what is good for them, may they obtain whatever they ask of you. Almighty everlasting God, look kindly upon these your servants who have come to your church with joy in their hearts to thank you. And as they have put their trust in you alone, grant that they may receive abundantly the riches of your grace. May they be everyone in love, and when the journey of life is ended, may they come at last with all their children to unending happiness through Christ our Lord. Amen. Let us pray. Great and almighty God, whose mercy has no limit, whose goodness knows no end, for all you have given us, we thank you from all our hearts. We ask one more favour. Turn not away now from those who have gained what they asked of you, but rather make them ready for the rewards that still await them in the life that is to come. O God, who has taught the hearts of the faithful by the light of the Holy Spirit, grant that by the gift of the same Spirit, we may be always truly wise and ever rejoice in his consolation. O God, we do not allow any man who hopes in you to suffer more than he can bear, but rather you give ear to his prayer as a father hears his son. We thank you for having heard and answered our petition, and as dutiful children, we ask that you will keep us always free from all harm, through Christ our Lord. Amen. May the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit